sister you have two bought a wheelbarrow. And they're heavy. And a lot of them are heavy before you put anything inside them. And then if you're putting, I don't know, you know, bags of mulch and dirt in there and you're trying to go down or over a curb, the whole thing spills over. Well, count on Roxanne DePalma from Ultimate Innovations to find us something that will function the way we need it to function as a wheelbarrow, but will be a lot less hassle. There is only one color remaining, and that color is a nice bright red. It is now at a clearance price. So $51.86. Now's the time when you need these things. 400 remain, and then it will be completely sold out, and we have no idea whether we're going to be able to bring this back next year or not. Three Easy Pays at $17.29. Again, I recommend if you have your QVC credit card, one of the many benefits that you get are five Easy Pays. So use the QVC credit card. You'll get it home in a normal shipping time, but then you can spread it out and then own it because it is that good. I'm going to stop talking about this, and I'm going to walk around here and introduce you. Larry Nixdorf is the Vice President of Product Development. He works with Roxanne DePalma, who together they bring us incredible, every single year, incredible, incredible ideas that make our life better. So Larry, loving the wheelbarrow. Thank you, thank you.
Hey, Pat, so good to see you. And I have to tell you, I've known you for 27 years, and I want to say with all my heart, happy Mother's Day to one of the sweetest people I have ever known.
Oh, gosh,
and I truly mean that.
Thank you.
Like you said, let's talk about our wheelbarrow. Mm-hmm. You know, I love how you started. We've all had these.
Yes.
They're heavy, they're bulky, and where do you store them? I have to keep this one outside. So what if I told you, you could have the same performance with a lightweight wheelbarrow that folds up with a slim profile and will do exactly the same thing, yet it even holds 150 pounds. So look at this, Pat.
Wow.
I have 50 pounds in this wheelbarrow. I'm just gonna go right to showing you what this
does.
Yeah,
please.
When you lift it up, notice with a regular wheelbarrow, you're pulling your upper back, your shoulders. This has a low center of gravity. So it's very low to the ground. So it's very easy to maneuver. It's going to take most of the weight for you, but I'm just gonna wheel this around. I wish I had a little more space here, but here's the magic, Pat. This has ground level loading. You can actually drag and slide things right out of the back.
So you're not lifting it up and over.
Exactly, you can just slide it right out. So whether you're raking, shoveling, dragging, rolling, and it goes in just as easily. But you know, it's time for spring cleanup. When you're doing your leaves, your mulch, your soil that you want to put in your wheelbarrow, you're not putting in a pile and then having to lift it. You're completely going over that step and putting it right into your wheelbarrow.
Larry, I absolutely love this because, you know, I went, I guess it was last week, in my weekend run for all those bags of soil, and this very nice person in the parking lot helped me put the soil in my car. But those bags of soil, and of course I buy the biggest ones because they're the best buy.
Of course.
You know, they're so, even if, you know, with my wheelbarrow, I had to lift them out and up and over, then I had to get them back out and over, where you don't have that with this.
Absolutely. And can I tell you, Pat, this is made to last. We made this out of heavy gauge steel. That's what the frame is. We added nice foam grip handles.
Yeah, really.
It's very
nice
comfortable
handles
when you're using it. Plus, we put a thick vinyl coated nylon that we used industrial strength seams to put it together. So it's going to be made to last. Plus, if it gets dirty, you just wash it out with your fireman's hose nozzle. We also included a 10-inch pneumatic tire. And why we did that, Pat, is so that's going to absorb most of the uneven ground for you to give you that nice roll.
Well, and the pneumatic,
Larry,
I was just going to interrupt you because one of the other hassles I've had with all kinds of things at home, if it has a regular tire that needs air, it's always flat for some reason. Where this one won't go flat, will it?
It may need a little air. There is a gauge there that you, if it does get a little soft, you can just pump it right back up. But Pat, perfect. I want to tell you, this is so easy to put together. There is some assembly required.
Okay.
You simply put the frame together, you put the canvas over top. And then what we did, we included these little clips. So when you're using this, you're going to have all four clips in the bottom. When you want to fold it up, you simply take out the bottom two clips and it's going to fold up nicely. If for some reason you need the instructions, just go to QVC.com. We made sure that we added the instructions on there for you.
Look how you can rake your leaves into it, Larry. So you're not raking those leaves into a pile and then having to pick them up, and God knows what's in those leaves half the time. I got
you
bit by a spider, so I'm afraid of that
skipping
stuff.
Skipping that step.
Yes, yeah.
But Pat, think so much more than just gardening. My sister, who I've talked about on air, who has an RV, she bought one of these right away because it folds up so easily. She takes it with her when they go camping.
That's
and then when she
idea.
Goes out to collect wood,
mm-hmm,
it's
right.
nice and easy. Maybe if you boat, you can put everything in here to go down to the dock.
Mm-hmm.
Think about the beach. You can even put all your beach things in here.
There you go.
And because of this nice vinyl. And plus, when you're done, you just fold it up and put it in the back of your car. You know, it's just so easy. And even when you are gardening, Pat, think about how easy it is to dump. You simply slide it to the front or to the side. Truly, this is the best problem solver for the garden and many other uses that I think we've ever come up with.
Plus, I think, Larry, you're not, how do I want to say this? You're not giving something up. Like, you're not compromising, because this does everything
sure.
a wheelbarrow does, those heavy, expensive ones that we have for years that you don't know where to store. If you're like me, I'm like, where am I going to put this thing? And it's so much easier to go ahead and use than that traditional wheelbarrow. It's about time somebody came up with something like this.
It does. It makes it so easy. And, you know, Pat, we even included a strap with it. So it's easy just to wrap around to keep it nice and tight, whether you're hanging it somewhere or putting
excellent.
It in the back of your car or your RV. But it just makes, you know, moving things easier no matter what it is.
Well, Larry, there's
and
only
even...
one color. There were three colors and 350, did you say, remain? 350 remain. And look how nice that is in garage.
And I'm honestly surprised this red is left because it's my favorite. I think this is such a beautiful color. But Pat, even take a look, we included a handle on the back. So when you do hang it up, you have something to hang it up with. So think about, you know, storing it easily in your garage, your shed, if you're using it out and about. Maybe you are going to your lawn and garden center where you just want to take this with
yes.
you.
Put oh, that
all
would
your
be
plants,
great.
Put all your bags
mm-hmm.
right in it. And then when you're done, you just fold it up and put it in the back of your car.
Oh, I love it. 30% off, and it's the beginning of the season when you're going to need it. How many of you, like me, after I went and bought all that garden soil and I still need to do all the mulch, felt like, you know, I should call the chiropractor and just go ahead and make myself several, you know, because it's hard work. Were this, and actually for a second I thought, you know, maybe I'm getting too old to do this, and I thought, nah.
never.
And then, you know, I mean, that's not the fun part. That's the part you want to get over with. But you'll use it year round. You said take it to the beach. But how about in fall with the leaves? You could rake right into there. And then the mulch that we put down. There's so many uses. Every household should have a wheelbarrow like this. Because